4 hours worth of footage, boys. Alright. Here, hand me that. I'm gonna start hitting them a little hard. Oh, that's actually, that's a heavier one. Good hand, oh, good hand, good hand.
Is it sideways down?
No, yeah. You only do that one backwards. Oh, yeah, yeah, my bad. Sorry, somewhere.
Good kid.
Surely.
Wait, one of them will come up and blast it. Try to break their foot.
Jake. Good.
Is that for this one?
Not much.
High
forward
steps.
Did you do forward? High steps.
You drive those knees up?
Two knees.
two in each?
Yep.
Matt, did you see the film from the game? The film from the game didn't upload.
Good tip.
Gotcha.
One more.
That's what she said.
Oh, hey, there's one hard.
Fucking hell. Good hold.
Good. All right, boys. Move your left. Move those guns in just a little. So, this time your partner will be straight out off the angle. Yeah. Move him, man. Yeah, move him. So I'll give you a cone for reference. Straight out from there. Still nothing crazy. It's still not like it's a... If you're trying to kill it. You're trying to work him, right? Trying to make him dive, trying to get him on the ground. So you'll do your footwork through. Turn off, get set, I want a ball on the ground. Okay, on the ground, or at least make him collapse dive. Again, you're not trying to absolutely murder it, but you're trying to make him work. It's the same. After we get up here, running back.
Touch the line, yep.
No, you're going towards the goal. So you're going away.
Oh, okay, gotcha.
Turn. That ground's gonna give up, so be careful.
Going through five?
Yep, well, five or four, whatever you... I'm not going to tell you, but if you have a bad one in there, get another one going.
Do we want it to be a front smother?
The front smother works as well. I want them on the ground.
Just on the ground.
So, like, if you, I'm trying to get them to dive. It doesn't matter which side, does it?
Nope.
Yeah, just make sure you're not hitting off. All four all to one side, make sure you're alternating them. Touch.
At least major for the cone.
So I'll tell you this, as your legs start to fatigue, you don't have to kill yourself to get 1,000 reps in. Hold. Take a breather in between each go, give me a good rep, make it quality.
Good, right?
Tight.